We all going to the bus?
Yeah.
Take only what you need to survive.
Brian and I are going to Tampa with Nikki and John. And we're excited because the last time Brian and I took a vacation was a year and a half ago when we went to see Yosemite.
This is it, huh?
I think it's great that Brie and Bryan are going to check out John's place. I want them to experience the nice things that I get to experience.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
To be on a private plane is amazing. I never want to travel any other way now, which is bad.
Nicole, are you wearing underwear?
What?
Yes. Just got a shot.
Brianna. John's a big superstar. He has earned his lifestyle. He's the face of WWE. I mean, that's huge. And he's worked so hard for everything he has.
Brie, how about Eva Marie today?
What? I don't understand.
Eva Marie, the new diva with the red hair. She had...
The one that wants me as her tag team partner?
Yes. What? She's sitting like 5 seats away from us. Tweets that she wants John to be her tag team partner. And then JoJo was like, that was really disrespectful to Nikki. You should go apologize. So then not only was her dress like this to begin with, when she came over, the dress ended up being like this with the bra tucked down. And I'm like, what?
I'm a lioness. I'm protective of my own. When I feel like people are threatening mine, well, then you see the lion come out.
I like the redheaded one because she is more bold, and in a business where you have to attract attention to yourself, I believe she attracts attention to herself.
Anyway,
cheers to an interesting adventure.